Summer is here, and the 12 mini deal just got even hotter. The iPhone 12 mini is now one penny with a two-year contract. Visit an Appalachian Wireless retail location or go to AppalachianWireless.com to view this amazing deal. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
A singing benefit will take place this month to help out one local family. Monday, we spoke with the Lord's House youth pastor, Michelle Fields, about how you can get involved.
So here at the Lord's House, we will be hosting a benefit singing for Emily Diamond. And she is a 27-year-old resident of Phelps. And her and Darren have two kids already, and she's pregnant with her third. And Emily has really received some very devastating medical news. And she really needs the Lord to touch her and give her a miracle in this situation. So we're doing a benefit singing to help the family financially. And anybody who's local who would like to come and be with us for that singing, you're more than welcome to do that. We encourage you to be here early and sign up so that you will be called to sing in order as you signed up.
In addition to the singing benefit, the church will be selling food and baked goods with help from the community.
So anybody that can do any kind of baked items to bring to sale, that would be greatly appreciated. All the proceeds from all these things that's going on will be going to Emily for her medical expenses and anything that she's got that occurs, because everything's just so expensive. And we just want to bless that family financially and show them that we love them and we appreciate them.
The benefit will take place at the Lord's House Church Saturday, August 28th at noon. If you would like to donate, you can send your donations to 343 Smith Fork Road, Phelps, Kentucky, 41553. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.